step on you, that's what you're going to do.
It's a 7-yard penalty, and this is Morgan Allison, the freshman who had a coming out party against Georgia Southern last week, and then he fumbles here. Jason Kabinda picks it up. It's an empty set. Five wide, Lego. Got it complete to Semi Cobbs. Nice pitch and catch for a first down.
About Ellison, who's already fumbled the ball, and then on defense for the Nittany Lions, Marcus Allen.
Up the middle, and it's not Ellison this time. It's Devontae Williams getting the carry. So they've gone in the right direction. They just haven't taken care of the football. Speaking of Ellison, this time he does hang up. You can hear the pop. Snap comes at 3. Lego. Incomplete. Pleasia. He'll try to throw again. Pressure comes. And Lego is going to be swung around and down to the turf. I know you're ready for Neil Diamond.
Wish I knew the words.
Lego out to Morgan Ellison. And maybe a good thing.
The football.
Saw number 40, Jason Kabinda, making another tackle. On the ground, Morgan Ellison. So that'll get him back near the
possession of the ball. You know, then it would be incomplete. But in this case, he retained possession.
Thanks, as always, to Mike Pereira, Indiana, then Tevin Hale. And speaking of Semi Cobbs, a first down reception.
Get him going.
Start to watch the clock here. Inside of a minute 40, Indiana does have all 3 timeouts at their disposal. And a nice play there, moving to the
right. Calling back draw, and Penn State can't handle it. Here's the 4th time.
Here he goes again. That time a nice tackle.
The clock's running so he can kick a field goal.
It's still Peyton Ramsey this time to throw it, and he's got Cobbs. Semi Cobbs is in. Timsey is indeed the quarterback instead of Richard Lego. And he'll hand it off, and that's going to be Morgan Ellison. Penn State yet to surrender a point on an opening drive in the first or third quarters as Peyton Ramsey out of the shotgun. And he will hand it off to Devontae Williams.